Well, obviously there must be, or I wouldn't have brought up the question. And there is what is called a great principle in chemistry that allows you to do this. And it's called Le Châtelier's principle, discovered supposedly in 1888 by Henri Louis Le Châtelier. My students always